slashes and the fencers run at each other. Here we go, there's one, and it's a pound post. He was caught by a series of exchanges, and I can tell you that this is very, very tiring to do. There's a parry by Kim, a riposte, it misses, Golubitsky parries, another counter riposte by Kim, and just there Kim loses his balance. You see Golubitsky desperately trying to reach home and hit Kim behind. Kim lands quite quickly. I miss the action.
Oh, power pass by Golubitsky! Unbelievable, absolutely remarkable. And it was all over by the shouting for the Ukrainian Golubitsky.